It's not difficult to see why Paul Walsh has attracted Bobby Robson's attention. He's been tipped for international stardom ever since he emerged as a natural goal scorer at Charlton. Manchester United, Liverpool and a host of continental clubs covet his pace, perception and persistence. Luton want to keep him, but a game against France will add to his reputation. Brian Steen, though, is no anonymous junior partner. Not many defences can withstand that type of finishing. And that's why David Pleat wants both his players to make the French connection in Paris later this month.